I'm Richard Cunningham and I eat fags. That was delicious. I'm Richard Cunningham, a tea bag eater.
Yeah. Sean Palmer's new house. Who says mountain biking don't pay?
Get the f*** out of it!
I'm going to try a bar hop and hopefully a one-handed no-footer can-can. And if I don't, you can slap me.
Well, do we put ここはロガニ。
俺も国を追われる気持ちね。
ほら、ここはロガニ。
俺も国を追われる気持ちね。少しは分かってるつもりですよ。百姓だったんですよ、俺の実家。Since the age of nine, I had a lot of things on my mind. I used to find out, so I asked a lot of questions. Because deep inside, I knew one day I would be destined to make something of my life. I didn't want to deal with the stress or with the strife checking. I never did a bit as a little kid, cause I hid all the negative that I did. But all my friends around me were laughing down me every time my moms would ground me. You see, my mother was strict.She was afraid I was gonna get one of ill click and flip the script. So I stayed in the house often. She didn't wanna see me in the coffin, but I refused to soften. So many times a night I used to sneak out. I knew I'd get in trouble if the information leaked out. I didn't wanna feel lesser, or just another little shorty falling weak to the peer pressure.
Went to the fountain to fill my cup.
Yeah.
Just to find out my time was up.
It's all right now, man.
I don't mind pain as long as it's sexual.
Getting used to these things now.
Stephen, who do you think's had a good year this year then?
Well, Nigel, that Rob Warner's been having...
Steve, what is this for?
What? That? It's to keep mud off your goggles.
When the chimes end, just try.
And then I think I hit a root, face planted into the ground so hard.
It's wet and I hate the wet, so I didn't do that good.
I had a back problem, you see, that was what it was. I had a cold last week and I'm just absolutely knackered today. It's such a pedaling course.
I had my goggles on my face all the way down.
Thank you.
BCF need to sort their shit out or they ain't gonna have no riders here. It's just a joke. People want to see people pedalling their guts out across the field, or do they want to see us coming through the bottom section of this course, which was twisty and round, there's a nice jam, and it was cool. I feel sorry for the bloke who organised this, he put a lot of work in, and then they just go and take out quarter of the track because they need the finish area by some big tent.
When did time then?
What do you think about this jump, mate? You think you're going to make it?
I don't know. It's kind of a crazy one.
Keep going.
Going
to make it?
I don't know. It's twice as big as it was before. I made it the first time without my helmet on the right way.
Well, let's go and look at the ramp and see what you think. Do a little run up.
It's kind of shit scary with that ugly little baby thing in front of me, but yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna make it.
Come on, Evil, we know you can do it.
Let's go! Oh. Oh. Oh.
Are you alright? You have to change the transition?
Yeah.
A little more speed, maybe?
Yeah.
Think you'll make it?
Yeah.
Cool, let's go!
Right on.
BMX, you know, they're a bit hardcore and they don't want, you know, they don't want nothing to do with mountain bikes. And but you know, I think that's a bit closed-minded, really, just because, you know, the size of the wheels or the gears and stuff. If people come to somebody's trails, you know, they've got to respect the work that other people put in. You know, you can't just go somewhere and blow out somebody's landings and then, you know, and be gone. Or you can't just turn up at someone's trails, you know, and all the locals there and then don't speak to no one. First of all, got to thank my mum and dad, everybody at Moore and Large. Got to thank people at Fox. Always used Van shoes when I was younger, so it's pretty cool now that I'm sponsored by them. And one last really, really big thanks is to Elliot McGrath and all the HT locals.
Hey, yo, for all the ladies, we got something real special for y'all. Word. So make sure you don't wear no panties tomorrow.
That's right.
Hey, yo, check it out. This ain't nothing disrespectful. I'm serious. You know what I'm saying? There's a way to appeal to the women sexually without offending no lady. Doing things like writing graffiti, you know the grass, yeah. And I drop the hot shit and I calculate the math. Laugh, you know the half, my iron in the stash. Meditate and watch the wind blow the blunt ash. Laugh, you know the half, how long you gonna last. Meditate and nothing and make yourself one more chance. You know what I mean? That violate, cross the fine line to be your last one. But the rhyme, get busy, you know I have fun. Choice of fam, yeah, we out done.
Yes!
Hey!
Went to a show last night. It was my first one in a year. Didn't need to worry, 'cause I hadn't missed a thing. Always empty.
Then boy.
When I contemplate on the ill condition that my people dwell. Some people say it's getting better, but it's also both the same ones who are saying now are the ones who's responsible. And you know it's true. The devil think you got the plan.
300 quid.
Is it? Oh well, no.
Oh, I'm borrowing it.
Ja też chcę.
No, zróbcie.
Could you make a photo?
And I arrive on the road and they told me one second faster than you on the road. And after, in our appeal, they told me 1 second slower.
I went through where it goes, the hard bit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then I went and rode off into the crowd and I had to get going.
Maybe one day I would be a singer, rapper, DJ, whatever, and then boom, something hit me and the stars came down and the Lord put his grace upon me and I was a DJ. And it just took off from there. And then from the DJ became a lot of other DJs that came under our organization called the Universal Zulu Nation. And the Lord blessed us again and then boom, it was all over the world. So I think the Creator, Allah, Jehovah, Yahweh, Elohim, Jah, Ra, Anu, Kalum, the All, had something to do with this.
I'm giving salutations to everybody in my nation. Time for devastation, much anticipation. I'll be the brother from the money earning. Mouth burning, you're learning everything in school when I'm concerning, no turning the other cheek. When I speak, you seek to find the origins to the styles that I freak. Now, the mic is hot because I'm scorching it, torching it, it's unfortunate. If you want to rhyme now, to save the laughter, I tear the roof off the ramp. But break north, I never let you get your style off. My recital's vital, if Farrakhan is the idol that inspired me. Now all the shorties admire me, I'm physically fit, indeed I'm fully equipped. I do my push-ups at 75 a clip, I rip mics in half. Before I end the paragraph, at the top of a craft, when it comes to grabbing math. Kneecaps collapse when I see my raps. I'll be the mic lord, the rest of them seeds from Mike Floyd. The mic horn is something that's reserved for a veteran. Take an etcetera, cause I'm like a migraine to your membrane. I'm not insane, unlike a lot of people claim in vain. I make it plain, I'm here to remind the dumb, deaf and blind, and I'm genuine. One time for your mind.
Absolutely the best in the world. It's fantastic. Unbelievable. You wouldn't believe how good it is. You've got to ride it. That's all I can say.
Just be lacking the lyrical manifestation. It seems like they be wasting time by basic rhymes upon imagination. Nothing's real no more. Everyone has got to get it.
Kai 48. Rules.
Set the time around the fine. There's a limit to my mind, it's endless. And ain't nobody here to contend this. Domineering, fearing no one but the father. But for offer, is a man on a mission that's in position to give a rapping exhibition that's awesome. So you must proceed with caution. Look left, look right before you grab the mic. I'm the man of intrigue, stand alone in my league. I keep going when the other rappers fatigue. I got endurance, more power than the energizer. Realizer, then I'm a rap Don Dada. My alma mater is giving props to Bambada for making this and taking this to another plateau. Beat the fat Joe and all the Puerto Rican gente. Hand of the mente, I knock them out like Clemente. I'm in the frente. When it comes to the rhyme, I'm so divine. One time for your mind.
One time for your mind.
And I just got above steam and it's like, shit, who's gonna bring each other up? Whoops, sorry, I swore.
Goddamn fool. He's bound to break something. Hit his bike, his body, legs, arms. Maybe his nads on the seat.
Oh, I already had it.
Does that hurt, mate?
I hurt my arm.
It looked pretty rough.
Amateur.
Did you break anything?
I thought
oh, that's right.
Don't take
something.
The piss out of me.
There's a
shell,
mate.
Hurts a lot. I don't
want to move it. Look at the whole you made. Oh, God. We're going to go round and take the piss out of everyone and wind them up as much as possible. So they ruin their runs.
And we're gonna get them totally bash me with us.
This is Matt Farmer.
That's
by
Mad
the way.
Fat Farmer.
Do you see yourself winning today, Matt?
I don't know, but it's due pretty soon.
We
is Mr. Stephen Pete. Apparently he's quite quick, I've heard. I don't know if it's true or not.
Nasty rumours. Speak on unity the hour. Brothers and sisters, the night right. Mr. Biggs is gonna send you on the right flight. Not on the Biggs, honey, ain't a damn thing funny. Brothers killing one another just to confiscate some money. It's time for the beef to cease. Brothers must unite and start talking about peace.
It was a gnarly massive jump onto these 15 guys outside a pub. I had this massive ruck and then one pulled a knife at me and went bleh! But I still had them and they were like guns and stuff and then I beat them all up and then they got arrested and I got away with it. It was good.
And he woke up and the sheets were all messy.
Look at here! We got that juice! That's juice! I got a brain like Sigmund Freud. Losses and violence I try to avoid. All negativity will be destroyed for all that toy avoid.
Yeah, Bertie Crutchface.
Thank you.
trails and ride.
Steve B on red. And last year, you know, Pete loves competing out here in Pennsylvania as he hammered on the downhill. Steve Pete watching skying through here and blistering.
Something special for you.